I'm Yusuke Okino. I'm a production process manager, and I have an experience in injection molding. I've given you the presentation about automation technology in Nalux. Let's start. In Nalux production, the key word is Unstaffed Factory. We have been strongly promoting and introducing automation technology, including the analysis technology like visual and function inspection. We have adopted high-mix, low-value production to achieve an on-demand production. In addition, we have been developing a control system which collects data of production defect and equipment trouble on time, utilize IoT technology. We can improve problems quickly and efficiently by using this system. This is an example of automated production for insert molding. We have succeeded in automating insert molding, which is technically extremely difficult. Insert molding can decrease the process steps, such as tapping processing and its cost. Our insert molding system achieved very small nuts, which size are M1.6 and M2, can be set on the mold. Image processing technology is very important in developing automation for Unstaffed Factory. We are developing image processing with optical technology and know-how we have built up so far. This page shows example of molding defect detection and edge detection to judge gate lengths. I will show you another example of image technology in Nalux. That is marking detection and misalignment detection of assembly. In addition, we are developing a wide range of image processing in molding defect detection, deviation, residue, misalignment detection for Unstaffed Factory. This example about quality assurance in automation production line. We are developing a linking system in automation production line, which data are about molding information. We have been improving a QS system to link products to information about molding. This shows that we introduce assembly production line. We are perform parts alignment, assembly, bonding, and assembly evaluation. Based on the high precision technology which we have built up so far, we provide high precision assemblies by utilizing our unique knowledge from assembly to inspection and evaluation. Then our engineers have designed these contents introduced in this presentation, so we have a system to respond smoothly and flexibly to customers' requests. Finally, we are developing Unstaffed Factory, which improves production quality efficiently more and more. Also, we have been introducing solar power generators and accumulators on the plant to increase the ratio of renewable energy. I appreciate for watching my presentation. If you have a question, please contact us. Thank you.